conditions.
So earlier I put it out over there, it was 55, where we wham right into each other. Sorry, I'm like, they wham right into each other. Like, and it was, I think, no, it was 5 that was in the front, and 5's rear end went up. But they kept going.
Spencer Baston reported to be okay by the Worldwide Law Safety Crew. As a matter of fact, he wants to stay in the cockpit of the car, at least for the moment. There is damage to the front end.
It's so hard to see both sides of the same car.
Officer CJ Motorsports number 5, Baston, has been running in the 10th position.